What's going on, YouTube fam? Today I'm back with you with another video. Today we're taking a look at the Air Jordan 1 High Zoom. Let's look at the label. It says Air Jordan 1 High Zoom. Size 15, price $175. That's in US currency. Jump right into the shoe. We have patent leather on this pair. This pair sold out pretty quickly, but this gray patent leather right here is smooth. The leather in the toe box, we have white leather in the toe box. It's kind of soft, not as tumbled as you would like it to be. Comes with white laces. Go up the tongue and we have Zoom Air, and it's a different kind of tab on the tongue. See Zoom Air on both. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys the color. Color is white, racer blue. Yeah, and let's take a look at the side. It comes with some extra laces. Comes with the red laces. Okay, we got the patent leather all the way up. The Air Jordan logo. And this peels back. I think this may be 3M. Let's move those additional laces out of the way. We have the patent leather Nike swoosh. Have the Zoom tab. We have the white upper. We have patent leather on the heel as well. Take a look at the back of the shoe. Yes, that heel is patent leather. We have some type of mesh right here. And the sock liner is royal blue. Take a look on the inside. Get those laces out of the way. Say Zoom Air. Have your size tag. And let's see, can I get you guys a good look at that tag on the inside? Yep, there you go. Back of the tongue. Let's get a look at the inside of the shoe. Yes, the outsole. White outsole, the patent leather. Of course, we have the Nike swoosh patent leather on the inside. This tail flips back. Let's take a look at the outsole. Oh, it's translucent, and we have the faded color. We go from red, and it fades to blue. It's different for a retro one. Get that blue sock liner off. These went pretty fast on the sneakers app, and I'm not sure if these were in the store. I don't think they were, but I wasn't able to get my size, so I went a size up. I might have to try these on and see if I can fit these. If not, I'm going to have to, you know, see can I trade to get my size. These are kind of cool, but not sure where they rank with my Jordan Retro 1s, but we'll see. This concludes the video. Smash that thumbs up button. Tell me what you think about the shoes and the video. Do subscribe to the channel. You can check out my earlier videos, see my other material. And I do have a giveaway going on at the moment. So check that video out. See what you need to do to enter for the chance to win the giveaway. This concludes the video. Y'all stay safe out there, stay clean, stay healthy. Y'all have a good day.